Welcome to Wessex Garages Used Cars Online. We have the Ford Bonzeo C-Tech. This car is registered to an 08 plate. It's a 2-litre diesel, turboed, with manual transmission, and it's finished in silver. And as you can see, some of the outside features of this car are colour-coded bumpers. We have chrome surroundings around the front grille. We have large front headlights and front fog lights. Front and side, we have to show you, we have 16-inch 5-spoke Ford alloy wheels with brake discs all round. So it's a very good tread on all of the tyres. We have colour-coded wing mirrors and door handles. It's a 5-door with a remote central lock-in. And if we take a look at the back, I'll be able to show you we have a third rear brake light with heated rear window and rear windscreen wiper. If we take a look in the boot, I'll be able to show you it's a very large boot space. There's not much room to get in the back of this car. So it's got 60-40 split fold rear seats as well, so you can make some more space in the back if you wish. Take a look underneath, I'll be able to show you we have a space-saving spare wheel. Now if we take a look at the back seats, you'll notice we have a black and grey cloth interior with three rear seats, each with headrests. There's very large leg room in the back, so it's a nice comfortable ride for anyone that has to sit back here. There's also storage behind the driver's and passenger side. We have a 12-volt power outlet in the centre, great for charging things such as phones or iPods. We have speakers in the doors and electric windows in the back. And if there was only two people sitting in the back, you'd be able to pull down the centre armrest. There's also Isofix child seat belts in the back, which is great for families with small children with their own seats, keeps them nice and safe. Now if we take a look in the front, I'll be able to show you we have full electric windows in the front, a child safety lock for the rear. There's also electric wing mirrors. There's an electrically adjustable height in on the driver's side with the same black and grey stitch fabric design. In the centre armrest, I'll be able to show you we have large storage. Also drink storage in front of that. Got 6-speed manual transmissions, so you've got 6 forward gears, giving you great fuel consumption over long distance driving. It's also 12-volt power outlet in the left and ashtray to the right. We have dual zone climate control in the front, CD player and radio. It's also got Bluetooth, so you can connect to your phone and use the controls for this. There's also the ability to turn off the traction control if you want. There's drivers and passengers airbags. We have drivers and passengers vanity mirrors with their own personal lights. Sunglass storage in the centre. Large internal light and large rear view mirror. On the steering wheel you'll notice we have controls for the cruise control. And there's also the trip computer controls and the radio controls to the left. You'll notice the dash is saying it's done 39,152 miles. We also have the time there, and there's the trip computer just underneath the mileage. It's a large modern dashboard. Nice and simple, showing you everything you need to know. So, manually adjustable headlights in the front as well. And it's in very good condition inside, as well as outside. It's been very well looked after by its one previous owner. So it's a great family car, nice and safe, comfortable travel, and great with miles to gallon. Now you can go online today at wessexgarages.com, and you can put down a £100 deposit on this car. This deposit entitles you to £75 off the asking price. We also have some great finance deal available on our cars at Wessex Garages, and we promise we will not be beaten by any high street lender. So there you have it, it's the Ford Bonzeo Z-Tech.